Oh fuck, it's recording. Howdy y'all, welcome to a special type of deal. This is Blood and Boners. Use it and abuse it. I am the Senate. He's too dangerous to be left alive. So it is treason then. Help me, Anakin. I'm dying. I'm some all-powerful Sith Lord, but I am dying to a fucking motherfucker. Wasn't letting me break anything. I am the Senate. Okay. Come on. Hello? Oh my god, please just go. Okay, I'm going to have to force close you because you're being a worthless piece of shit. I am the Senate. Hurt me, Anakin. I'm dying. This Jedi bastard. I think Revenge of the Sith is like a perfect movie.
I love the prequels. A lot of the diehard original trilogy fans are really missing out on the magic of the prequels. Because the prequels really played into the Star Wars lore and comics that were up the 80s and 90s, whatnot. I'm remembering correctly, but irregardless, the prequels have a lot more like Force stuff that you would like not catch on to if you're like a newbie to the Force generation, like the Force. Unless you were a noob to how the Force works and the Force abilities, the prequels are kind of lost on you. They're like fun meme movies. Like I remember watching the prequels before knowing anything about Star Wars, really, and then I watched the prequels after I know like nearly everything about Star Wars. And it was totally different experience both times. It was like watching an entirely different movie when I learned everything about it. I did this just because I couldn't, like, chop trees or nothing. Dangerous to be left alive. Anakin, don't let them kill me, please. I have the power to save the ones you love. Anakin! Oh my god. I am the Senate in the courts. God, it won't let me until I'm fucking out of survival mode. Or out of creative, whatever. I need him. No. Ah, my hand. Unlimited power. I literally just watched that scene before playing this episode. There you go, sweet kitty. Next time, go knock it off, you sweet little slut. Fucking kill you. Chop you up into little kitty pieces and feed you to the Koreans.
Oh, that's extremely racist. Why don't they get hats? Hiya.
I just can't keep my mind off you. I am not seeing yet. Oh, the Jedi, they're taking over. Just as I told you, Anakin.
You are a Sith Lord.
Kitty, stop dropping it. Why are you so stupid?
I should start being nicer to her and stop calling her so many names.
Bang, bang, bang. The front door. The front door is like indented. After this, it's one block back.
Why are you being this ridiculous little kitty?
I just can't keep my mind off you. Okay. My point of view, the Jedi are evil. Then you are lost.
Hello, my name is Torchez.
Ooh, just like blood and bones. Okay. And the stair jut out, pointing to where it goes, meaning this would be. Yes, just like how Sunday fucking had it. These jut out like that, and then they put it like that, and then do it like that. Have it jut out like. I am your reward. Am I not handsome? Fucking Vader. Okay. Kitty, don't go. It's illegal. Stop! I'm gonna give you to someone else if you don't fucking stop. I just wanna relax. Chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out. God, you're driving me literally crazy. I fucking swear. I cannot fucking handle you right now. God, all these little kitty antics are just fucking driving me insane. Why can't you just fucking sit and chill? People get cats because they're fucking chill, and you're just not fucking chilling. Thank you.
Living like a ghost, you walk by everyone you know. There's stairs, but there's nothing above it, so from the middle block, there has to be one there. Two underneath it. Cool. Couple stairs. Where are stairs? Stairs are above window by one. Yeah, that looks correct. Throw some polished stone there. Let's have this off in the distance. Forward one. Why are you adamantly messing with things? Stop, 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 stop. You keep driving me insane. Lay down. Go to sleep. Please! I swear to God, I am so close to fucking beating the shit out of you just because you make me so goddamn mad at this moment. I'm just going to pick you up and start relentlessly beating you because you just cannot fucking chill out. God, I just want peace. I want quiet. I want silence. I want to not have to shake on my phone light every 5 seconds because you're doing some shit you fucking shouldn't be. It is annoying. A glass, black stained. God, I'm gonna have to put you in another room for like a few hours just to let me fucking record and shit. Like, it's not much to ask. I'm not asking for $1 million in my asking to let me relax.
sound design so far is pretty spectacular, I'd say. That game mode. Why are you not going in the correct game mode? Survival. Survival. I just want to change the game mode, please! Slash game mode survival. Survival. Why can I? Why? Why is it unable to go back into survival? I want to be in survival. 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 What do you want, kitty? Doing some insane shit. Game. Just to fucking cooperate! How do I get into survival? I just want to understand, like, what in the hell is your problem? There should be none! I'm just gonna have to save and fucking quit. That's all I have to do is save and fucking quit. Whenever I just want to play. I want to play. But no, you can't even fucking keep me in survival. Survival! Like, it's simple. You did it for creative. Now you just can't do it for survival. What in the fuck is your stupid, dumb fuck problem? There should be no problems. No problems. None. Oh my God, just please save! Cool, the world has to be saved by now. The world just has to be fucking shut off. I don't care. I don't care. I just don't give the most inkling of a flying fuck. I just needed you to go in survival. Just needed you to go into survival. And you went into creative. Why couldn't you go into survival? Why couldn't you go there? Fuck you. Stop going into shit! Stop! I am getting so angry at you! Stop!
Oh, help me, Anakin. Help me. He was coming to kill me, Anakin. Help me. Help me. Help me. I'm such a sad old man. Help me, Anakin. Please! Thank you.
Hurry. Hurry. I need you to hurry. 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 Oh my god, you were just not hurrying whenever I am specifically instructing you to hurry. Where the hell am I? Where is my tower? Oh my god, please get out of it! Where is the tower? Over there. Oh my god, did you just seriously undo all of the hard work I just did because you choose to cheat for some stupid fuck, dumb fuck reason? Okay, that's better. Good kitty, finally. Okay, my world is working. Thank you.
Thank you.
Applied energistics. Basic nether ores. Nether emerald, nether diamond. The nether regions. I'm naked. Blood magic. To unleash its full potential contains raw will. I contain the will of Ra. Ra isn't a person, it's a thing. It's a raw will. His name is Ra, and it's a will. So they call it a raw will. Blood smeltery. Tinker's Construct. Ooh. Tinker's Construct. Tinker's. Let's seared part of the smeltery, seared, cracked, seared paver, seared bricks. It's take seared brick, which is grout. I am grout. Sand, gravel, clay. Cool. Orange sand, gravel, and a clay ball. Orange sand, gravel, and a clay ball. It's like traditional blood and bones. I need brilliant. I don't know what the fuck that was. Sounded like some guy spitting. If you spit, you quit. Oh dear Lord, I'm bleeding everywhere. Dear Lord, I'm fucking bleeding everywhere. Now this is kind of the modded Minecraft I was kind of hoping for. Whatever. Tinkers. I've become so numb, I can't feel you there. Seared casting table, seared basin, seared ingot tank. Where is the thing? Here. Cool, that I need a finger station. I need sticks, which I need patterns. Okay, so. Sticks. Need a saw, which would be what exactly? Okay, so I need a saw for sticks. Okay. Saw. I did not saw it coming. Stone rod, which is cobblestone. What the hell do you call it? Trying. Tinker. Pattern. Fucking hell, Christ. Sawa. Actually, no, that's too cheaty. I'll just spawn that in because I can't get it. I could sacrifice the rest later, but I have basically anything important or hard for it to get. Steox! How do I make sticks? Let me make sticks! I need sticks! Birch, acacia, do I need to be ultra Pacific? Oh, okay, so I just need sticks, right? If you're not gonna let me have sticks, I'm gonna spawn in this many and I'm gonna sacrifice half. The larger half, because you are fucking cheating and not letting me make simple fucking sticks. Tinker. I'm gonna have it here. Tula. Tinkle's construct. That is fine, and it can feel the power of the Seoth. I'm going to trade in. Okay. This is going to take forever. I'm going to trade in this for stack of logs, which seems fair because I could fucking get 2 stacks of log with that axe, considering the durability. So the fact that I could that I'm spawning in one is more than just unfair. How do I make planks? Root. Okay, there we go. Fucking hell, Christ. Move the mouse! Fucking God! Okay, so... goes to sleep. God damn. Flint. God, scaring the shit out of me. Thank you. Oh my fucking lord. Fuck you. You scared the shisa out of me. God. It's an hour 28. We finally got started. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed us. And next time, have a great goddamn day.